So next day's ensemble was composed by Scott Hall, who is the faculty at Columbia College, and he will explain his music.
Thank you so much. Very grateful to be a part of this event and to feel like I'm part of something bigger than myself. And thanks for Lucy for inviting me. And decided to have a jazz group perform for this program, and I wasn't really sure who I would be writing for, but after working with these musicians in the first part of the semester at Columbia College, I realized that I was going to write a piece for them. And I'm very inspired by the energy that they create together when they make music. And so once I decided who I would be composing this music for, I started to search for a Sijo that would actually reflect these musicians, but also what they do with music. And so I found the Sijo Tennis, which you can see in the program. And it talks about how professional tennis players interact with each other, and it's kind of like a metronome. And so the first part of this piece is going to represent that professionalism, the structure, and the steady beat that we have when we watch tennis players play. And the other thing is that I imagine that the tennis players, it's couples play, so there's four tennis players on the court, and we have four musicians on the stage. The second half of the piece is improvisation. So for me, jazz can only be jazz if there's some sense of improvisation. And also for me, jazz can only be jazz if there is some structure. So this piece is very well balanced with structure stated in the beginning, the improvisation, and then coming back like a bookend with structure. And the other thing I'll say is that the title of this piece is called Bass Strings. And I basically began writing this piece by using the four pitches from the four strings of the bass. So, and I built a piece from there. So I hope you enjoy.
Okay, then the Sijo poem, Tennis, written by Linda Supark. It will be read by Elizabeth Jorgensen. Ms. Jorgensen is a champion of Sijo education, who was one of our faculty this morning workshop.
Tennis. When the professionals play, it's like watching a metronome. Racquet to racquet and back again, the ball keeps a perfect steady beat. When I'm on the court with my friends, we improvise. Jazz. Hip-hop.
Thank you. Thank you.